नमस्कार, हिमालयन टेलिभिजनको यो विशेष कुराकानीमा स्वागत छ। म सुमन शर्मा। आजको विशेष कुराकानीमा हामीसँग हुनुहुन्छ एकजना भारतीय व्यवसायी, रोका ग्रुप अफ इन्डियाका म्यानेजिङ डिरेक्टर केई रङ्गनाथन। आउनुहोस् उहाँलाई कार्यक्रममा स्वागत। वेलकम मिस्टर रङ्गनाथन, वेलकम अन द शो।
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच, आई एम ह्याप्पी टु बी ब्याक इन नेपाल।
वेल, हाउ डु यु से करेन्ट सेन्सर मार्केट इज ग्रोइङ इन ओभरअल नेपाल?
Roka came to Nepal in the year 2008 along with Parivar Standing. They came to Nepal, and today in Nepal Roka is a leading brand in the super premium segment. You can find Roka in all the leading hotels in Nepal like Marriott, Radisson, Yak & Yeti. You'll always find Roka as the top edge leading brand in the premium segment. Nepal as a market is growing at about 8 to 10% in terms of the bathrooms, and I'm happy to tell you that Roka and Parivar together are growing at 30% in Nepal because of our customer centric approach, because of our focus in the market by bringing the world class products.
How do you analyze the sanitary market in Nepal?
The Nepal market, as I told you, is growing at about 8 to 10%. The demand for housing in Nepal will continue to grow. There is a lot of developmental work that is happening in the country as we see it. The infrastructure development, new homes are coming. Also, we find with the economic development of Nepal, people have more disposable income. And then they go for bathroom renovation. So wherever you find old bathroom, old toilets, old showers, old faucets, they go for renovating them. So they buy new gadgets, new products, and then install it. So this way the demand will keep growing at minimum 10 to 12%.
Can you highlight your distribution of network for your products brands?
We have over 20 distributors in Nepal. In all the key cities, we have people in Kathmandu, we have distributors in Pokhara, we have in Narayanghad, we have in Biratnagar. Every part of Nepal with leading cities, you will find a distributor. And in terms of the outlets, the shops where we sell Parivar, more than 500 shops in Nepal sell Parivar. We are very widely present. With our customer care network, we are able to satisfy the requirements of customers.
Well, what policy are required for the expansion of Roka products in Nepal?
If a distributor wants to set up a Roka showroom, which is a little bit high end, it should be minimum 2000 square feet of a space and in a very prominent location, because the consumers of Roka will be high net worth people, architects, so they should be able to have a very comfortable ambience, a very important location where they'll be able to go and then recommend the products to the customers. When it comes to Parivar, which is a mass product with a premium approach, we require at least 1000 square feet of a showroom space where people will be able to easily access, and also in across the city wherever the growth opportunities are there, Parivar opportunity is very high.
What do you expect from Nepali markets?
People are very open to try new products. For example, the showers, we are launching a Bluetooth shower. So you, from your mobile, you can connect to your favorite song. The shower will not only throw water, it will also throw music, the one which you love. So you will find consumers in Nepal, especially the young and the upcoming consumers, they will love these kind of gadgets. This is something which is magically happening in the world today. World over, people are concentrating on bathroom products. They are spending more money. They are buying experiences and leading a very healthy life. So this is our philosophy, and I'm sure Nepal will obviously continue to respond and help us grow much better, serving the consumers in a very larger way.
Well, Mr. Rangnathan, thank you so much. Thanks for your great time. Thank you so much.
Welcome. Thank you, sir.